cleared back out by Paymon. Kordic was sort of eyeing up McPhee after the puck was dropped, but play continues now as James Patrick has, well, there we go. McPhee and Kordic.
McPhee fell down, but gets up. What a heart on that cut.
Oh, those are two pit bulls, aren't they?
Well, I knew that was going to happen. And that's what John Perlon did. He sent out Kordic to get McPhee. He took Nylund off because he doesn't want Nylund to be in the penalty box. George McPhee going off. He's mad at the linesman for grabbing him. And I don't think this is over. They'll both get 5 minutes, probably 2 minutes for spearing or high sticking, then 5 minutes for fighting.
Well, it looked like to me that McPhee caught Ron Finn in the side of the face with one of those punches that he was throwing. I noticed Finn was just massaging his face a moment ago, too. Doesn't seem to be seriously hurt.
Probably did. And the linesman, let's take a look at it. Watch Kordic. Drops his gloves. McPhee drops his gloves.
And Willie Huber might be listening.
They're all listening. You listen to, you know, you listen to opposing guys. Sometimes you look at the guy saying, oh, is he crazy? But it's a fact. McPhee goes over and talks to Kordic. As he goes in a penalty box, I wouldn't be surprised if McPhee said to him, it isn't over yet. Koharski talking to him. Look at Kordic just looking. McPhee, you can see he got cut across the bridge of the nose. And he looks like he's got cut on the right eye also. Kordic trying to stare him down.
Intercept and shoot it up to center ice. Chelios giving a bump on the boards by Eriksson as he cleared it in. And now we've got something going.
Kordic. He can throw them.
So can Kordic. They're trying to hold him.
And McPhee is now really upset with linesman Leon Stickle. Kordic has made it to the penalty box. Now here's the argument that's going on now. McPhee's forgotten about his opponent in the white sweater, and he's upset with the guy in the striped sweater. Well, that's shade.